Do you want Bravo to focus on getting
I want Bravo to focus on retaking the generator. Alpha, get your asses to our remaining generator.
I'm currently on the other generator. There's an enemy lightning.
We'll move when you're
We're
able.
We're losing the horizontal generator. Alpha, get over there. Bravo will deal with vertical.
Vertical gen is secured. We need an engineer here.
I'm coming.
There's one AI on the generator.
Terminal if you can. Well, we've got enemy infantry on the tower outside of the vertical generator on the rooftop.
I just went
we
down.
We need somebody to pull armor from the vehicle terminal to deal with the lightning that's inside here.
Can do.
Bravo squad, why are you all over Hvar? Your objective
right,
is the vertical
Alpha.
Generator.
Hold this position. I don't care how you do it. Get engineering turrets up, set up C4, trip mines, you name it, use it.
Bravo, 2, 3, 4. You were guys in the wrong spot. Let's head to the vertical generator.
Lightning
if anyone in Bravo or Light assaults, please jump up to the roof and make sure it's clear. That's where they're dropping from. I can't see if they have a spawn beacon there.
They're inside the main building, hacking the last generator.
He's flash.
Alpha 7, I know when you're moving off that point.
Bravo
back
squad,
on your point.
Vertical generator.
Solid copy. Generator prepared.
You got an EI coming to the generator. I'll light us all.
Alpha 7, fall back to the generator.
Look at that.
Alright, people, hold those generators. We're retaking the point inside.
Mag Rider. Two Mag Riders. Yes. I'm down.
Could you use help with the vertical generator? I'm the only one left alive.
I got two of the lightnings, but two Mag Riders just moved in. Three Mag Riders. The
vertical generator exposed. Everyone's dead in here.
Three Mag Riders and a Sunderer.
Get back there as soon as possible.
Enemy Sunderer moving up to the point.
Two EI on the bottom floor of the vertical generator. 3, 4.
Keller, at your discretion, if you think your generator is lost, fall back to Alpha's location. Your discretion only.
Enemy Sunderer trying to move into A.
Force fields are still up, they can't get there.
Enemy Sunderer moving up to the horizontal generator.
Yeah, give that Prowler support. Watch out for any AP mines you might have laid. Use the alternate entrance if that one is too hot. You've got more than one way of getting into there.
Moving on the tank generator.
Which
horizontal?
Generator?
Horizontal.
Which one?
Horizontal.
Horizontal needs help now.
Oh yeah, several tanks as well.
Horizontal generator just got swarmed. They're all over the generator.
We got Bravo working on the vertical one still.
Yep.
User joined your channel.
Alpha, can you take that generator?
I do not think so.
Enemy mag rider to the
there's
north.
There's at least a squad of Vanu inside there right now.
And a max. Maybe more.
Okay.
SCU compromised.
SCU is compromised. That's where I want us all to shift to now. Abandon the generator, shift to the SCU. We apparently have platoons here, both us and the Vanu, so...
Both generators are down.
Although we're about to lose Quartz Ridge.
User joined your channel.
Yeah, Bravo Squad, if you're still up, move to the SCU.
SCU stabilized.
When Havar goes down, we'll switch to Esmir. We'll go help them out.
I just Allahu Akbar Descender.
Allahu Akbaring is good.
I just dropped 2 tank mines and shot them at my feet.
Once the SCU is secure, move to reinforce A, retake it.
SCU is under attack again. Local with SMG.
There aren't many on the point.
Should be
just fucking loads on.
We should have access to the fancy tunnel network.
Yeah, use the fancy tunnels. You can probably get into the southeast vehicle bay and jump up from there. There might be guys camping it, but if you send enough through it at the same time, it can probably overwhelm.
We have several light infantry out on the roofs.
Yeah, Aegis flip, we got it back. Let's get somebody into the repair to the SM generator.
Yeah, don't use the overlander, go with the tunnels.
God, I do love the automatic shotgun.
Yeah, if you head all the way to the very end of the line, you'll get to the vehicle bay at the southeast end of the bar.
What's the air looking like?
We don't need air.
Oh yeah, we really don't need our need infantry.
Generator repair.
Looks like a vertical generator is up.
Angelin, I need you to cover me.
Bravo Squad, do not take the overland route. Head all the way to the very end of the tunnel, like to the very last stop. That puts you inside the tech square.
I'll be able to say I'm just patching.
Any of the other exits take you outside into one of the surrounding buildings.
I went all the way to the end and it didn't look like it.
Like to
I was
the
in
very
an outside building.
Absolute end. If you take the one that looks like the last one, you're not going to get the right
okay.
one. Because there's actually one after, it just doesn't have a yellow beam right beside it.
Got it.
Once you're inside the tech plant, destroy the vehicle terminals overhead.
SU generator back online.
Good copy.
Okay, we
good
got
work,
some
people.
For the shields.
Shit happens.
The shields are two-way. They will kill you if you try to sit there.
Compromised.
I didn't change that.
A while
ago
now.
For ages because people
let's
used to
let's move on
the SCU shield.
Okay.
Holy shit, they're swarming him. They're swarming the SCU.
Generator destroyed.
Keep that generator up. Bravo, I want you to keep the SU generator up. Freaking hug
Roger,
it if you have to.
Stabilizing it.
Generator stabilized.
You know, a quick tip, don't run in front of someone who's firing his shotgun.
Shit happens. Ignore it, move on. Don't need quick tips, we need you to do your job.
We've got a center right behind the spawn. I know, I'm heading for it.
Yeah, moving on it.
Oh! I don't know if I'm gonna make it there, but...
They are not happy aliens. Puts us down.
Generator compromised.
Enemy engineer spotted. Mission. Oh. I was gonna throw mines there and tell you to shoot them.
Yeah, watch out. They're probably camping that exit now.
They are.
That thunder is virtually unguarded.
Yeah, there's a lot of EI on the generator now.
Keep trying.
Get on there, there's hardly any of them up now.
Move, come on.
Keep pushing, get the medics down so they can stop reviving them.
Yeah, Alpha 2, Alpha 7, forget that Sunderer, let's not push them in anymore. We've got all these tunnels and up.
I thought you got a mag rider right in your six.
Yeah, get back inside, move on the
I've got two mines on it, but... wasn't able to shoot him.
Oh.
CPU is flashing.
I blew their mines to me, but they didn't kill it.
Oh. He did it wrong.
Well, I blew them up with a
C. Oh boy, they're camping that.
Yeah, we're outnumbered 2-1 on the continent, and about 5-1 here now.
I saw that. Okay, let's go back to the warp gate. Let's go to Esomir.
Roger that. Warp gate on next death.
There's no point standing around there waiting, just giving them certs. That is a hopeless cat recap. We're also cut off, so...
go back to warp gate?
Yep, fall back to warp gate.
Head to Esomir.
That is a long lineup.
How long?
I'm actually number one in, or first.
No, I'm fourth in queue. I'm guessing. Oh, they fixed the queue, so if you're a premium member, you still have premium membership. And people who are just demoing it for this month don't get the queue bonus now.
Lame.
So I'm in Esomir now.
On the other hand, I am seventh in queue, and that's on the premium.
Hello.
It only took me like 5 seconds to get to Esomir. So.
People, I'm 26.
Done.
Well, I'm already there, so YOLO.
Actually, okay. I'm demoing it, but it put me in the premium queue.
I'll
we're not gonna pull
call.
Anything till Commander tells us to.
I'll make that call when I get there.
Okay.
Until
so
that point.
No, I'm joking.
Don't.